Tally-ho! My name is Kingfish Ocean, and welcome back to Fahrenheit Indigo Prophecy Remastered. In the last episode, a lot of stuff went down. We found out Lucas is the freaking chosen one from the Matrix. He is Neo, and he can do all the kung fu fighting and stuff. And Carla and Tyler found out where he was and tried to arrest him, but then he ran off. And now we are in the middle of some place that I'm not quite sure where we are. So let's just continue. This game's really loud right now. Yes? Mom, leave me alone. 5 more minutes, okay? 5 more minutes, Mom! Oh. Bring, bring, bring! Bring, bring, bring! That's an alarm clock, by the way. The worst alarm clock of all time. Could be church bells, considering where it appears that we are. This place is really creepy. It's like somewhere from freaking Silent Hill or something. Oh, well, what the hell? What's happening? Am I going insane? She's saying Luca. Oh, hello. Agatha. Hi!
Agatha, is that you?
It's Agatha.
I thought you were...
dead. In a way. But I promise to tell you what I know.
I've got too much energy.
And I always keep my word. Listen carefully, Lucas.
I'm listening.
Very little time.
What? What was that?
You are not insane.
Sorry, I'm listening.
Neither are you a murderer. You are simply at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
Why?
Why did they pick me? Why did they want to kill that guy?
Because he was a dick, let's face it.
They just needed one man to kill another in order to open the mouth of the serpents.
Why?
You're not the first to be chosen to perform the sacrifice.
The guy in the laundrette.
And certainly not the last.
Oh, joy. Murder!
Why did they make me commit that murder?
Because I'm awesome.
They've turned you into the instrument of a millennial sacrifice. It's a way for them to see what's hidden.
What is hidden?
They are looking for a little girl.
That is wrong.
They'll do anything to get her.
That is just... I'm dealing with child molesters. This game just suddenly took a
turn. Save yourself, Lucas. They want your life. Kuetnitlan, in the ancient Mayan civilization. You'll find some of the answers you seek there.
How did she suddenly know all this? Did she just wink at me?
She was
like, you find what you see there. Okay. What? You're not insane, Lucas, but you're imagining weeping angels from Doctor Who flying around. Pretty sure you are insane, Lucas. Oh God! They're after me! And I still only have one life. Which is annoying. I don't know how to get more- Oh! That way! Suck. Many, many pairs of balls, angels. I am the freaking chosen one. Come on, Lucas, where's your kung fu moves now, man? Really? Now I'm back to normal again. That one. Oh, nailed it. Simon says, blue, blue, red, red, green, green. Green, red, green, green, blue, blue. Wabby, 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 wabby. I thought I messed that up for a second then. I did mess that one up though. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Where am I going now? That one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. All the ones. Many, many amounts of ones. Not a single number two was given that day. And I don't mean poo. Saying that, not a single shit was given that day. These things are so hard, like, to actually build up. Once you've got it built up, it's pretty easy. Like, now I'm actually okay. Hi, how are you? Oh, what the hell is happening right now? I feel like Harry Potter or something. Da 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 da. Ah, I can't get it to max. Feel the burn. Oh, there we go. Ow. Oh, thank Lucas for that. I mean, he is pretty much God after all. The hell? Oh God. That one. That one. That one. That one. That one. That one. Oh my freaking great Aunt Gladys. That was insane. That one. That one, that two, that three, that four, that five, that six. Other numbers must be included. I'm not numberist. Whoa. Did I mess it up?
Lucas, oh. Wake up.
Whew. That's how I wake up.
What are you doing?
It's working.
Here? What happened?
It's my twerk alarm.
The police found me. I managed to get away. I walked all night. I didn't have anywhere else to go.
Sorry, I'm
so
full of energy today.
I came here. My God. This time you really have to go to the police, Lucas.
No.
There is no other solution. I'm not turning myself in until I understand what happened.
Agatha.
I saw Agatha again.
Probably should put powers.
Here, just a while ago. She's dead, but she had some things to tell me. I think she wants to help me. Agatha is dead? Are you telling me that you...
No.
No, I didn't kill Agatha, Marcus. She was dead by the time I got there. But you're saying that you talked to a dead person?
Yes.
None of this makes any sense.
No, it really doesn't. I'm with you on
Something
that one.
Something strange is happening to me, Marcus. Since the murder, I find I can do abnormal things.
I can pee, standing
up. I see
up.
Visions of certain events before they
anymore.
Happen. Sometimes I can
now.
Even hear what people are thinking. And my body has become much stronger and faster. Nobody has
I'm becoming
powers like that.
A Twilight vampire.
You're not turning into a Superman, Lucas.
Yes, I am.
So what are you going to
We're in the
do?
Matrix, that's the whole story.
You can't
story.
Stay here.
The
police will
the Matrix.
Certainly come to question me, and probably place me under surveillance. I have to find some place to hide. I'm a fugitive.
Fugitive.
My description will go out everywhere. At least now I know that there is an explanation. I need to find the people who are behind all of this.
No, you don't.
Be careful, Lucas.
I don't know.
They'll kill you if they get the chance. Nothing could be worse
They'll
than what
kill
I see
you
in
if
my visions.
They get the chance. Marcus?
Lucas has gone insane.
Oh, okay.
I'm protecting a murderer. But I can't betray my brother. Dear God, help me. Tell me what I should do.
You should go out and find yourself a lovely lady, get married, and have children. Such is the way of life. Okay, we have Lucas with Tiffany's place. Ooh, I like where that's leading. But we just played as Lucas, so I'm gonna play as Carla at Bellevue Asylum. I know it's Asylum, by the way, I'm just joking. That dude has magnificent face. I don't know why I said magnificent face. He has a magnificent
Hello.
Face.
My name is Barney.
What up, Barney?
Detective
Carla
Dog.
You've
He's
the
manor
Janos,
in here.
Isn't that right?
Janos.
Down the second corridor on the right.
My name is Janos. I'm related to Pablo.
Oh, another power outage. That's the sixth time today.
That's good. That's a good sign.
Surprising, though, it is
good sign.
Weather. Good thing the hospital's got its own backup generator.
Yeah, thank Christ.
Remember, Janice's cell is down the second corridor on the right. One of my colleagues is waiting to open the cell for you.
Okay. Thanks, Barney.
I'll be watching you. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
I know I'll be fine. I have
thank you,
Barney with me. Barney's awesome. Barney is the man. Barney is the king around here.
I wasn't sure exactly what I expected to find out, but
da, 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 da.
Kane was the killer. There was no doubt about that. And yet, I needed to know just what happened in the strange case of
my control's going weird again. Is that Elvis? Elvis! Elvis is alive! Elvis! Hey, Elvis! Hey, Elvis! Sing some JLS rock. Elvis! Freaking hell. Elvis is so ignorant these days. Man. What a dick. Right. Is it this way? I don't know at all. I can't. Oh.
Hello,
yeah, it
detective.
Is this way. Cool.
I'll wait for you here.
Perfect.
Hi.
Thanks.
Barney's cousin? He looks. He's got the same facial shape as Barney. That's weird. Oh my god. It's Hannibal Lecter. He's gonna eat me. Run. Run, Carla. He's gonna eat you. Yeah, that's definitely Hannibal Lecter with ink on his face for some reason. Dude, I don't know if you knew, but a pen exploded all over your face. You might want to... I think I've got a cloth somewhere. Just, you know, just wet it and just, you know, clear it off. Never mind. We can deal with that later. That's how I sit down. That was flirty,
Hello,
yet professional.
I'm Detective Carla Valenti of the New York Police Department.
Hi, Carla.
I'd like to ask you a few questions, if it's all right with you, of course.
No, it's not okay. I don't want to be... Oh, you're interrogating Kim. Okay. Sorry.
I'm sorry that they restrained you on my account. I never thought that they'd do this to you. I just wanted to ask you a few questions.
Why have you gone to the trouble of coming to see me, Detective Valenti?
He's even got ink in his teeth.
I'm mad, you know. What I have to say is meaningless. Isn't that right?
Probably.
Maybe you're not sick. Maybe it's that no one has taken the time to really listen to you.
A man and a woman in a laundromat. She's a little overweight, Hispanic looking.
He's the killer!
He has a knife planted in his eye.
Yep.
How do you know that?
I was there. I can see through his eyes.
Oh, okay. I thought he was the guy.
Every one of the murders, I'm there.
Okay.
Who is the murderer?
Nobody knows. Nobody sees him. He leaves no trace in people's memories. But I know.
He's Morpheus.
I know he exists.
Got that Morpheus.
He's among us. Invisible. He's everywhere.
He's Agent Smith then. He's freaking everywhere. Whoa, that face shot.
And you, Anton, why did you kill that man?
I didn't kill anyone. I was just his instrument. I hear his voice in my head. And I see the blood. Always, always.
Okay.
It has to stop.
Oh, that was me thinking he was enjoying that. Why?
But why are these killings happening? Why must these people die?
Because they
suck. The world's not what you think it is. The Orange Clan is secretly running everything.
Okay.
They're watching us, listening to us all of the time. They record what you say. They know what you're doing each second of the day. They're everywhere.
That's not good.
How is this connected to the murders?
They want ultimate power. They want the answer to the question.
It sounds like
life.
A character from Star Wars. Ultimate power.
I have to go now, Anton. Thank you for your help.
Did I do that wrong?
It's already too late. We're all gonna die from the cold.
It'll be the dawn of a new race. The end of humanity.
Why do you suddenly become British?
The end of humanity.
The end of humanity. Why is he suddenly, like, really, really weirdly English? I don't even know what the accent is. Actually, it sounds a bit more Australian now that I think about
it.
I suddenly became Australian. I don't know what happened with that.
It looks to me like our backup electrical generator hasn't kicked in.
Oh, joy.
It'll come on. Sometimes it takes a minute. We'll wait here in the meantime.
Oh, God.
What was that noise?
Oh, shit. The cell doors. All of the cell doors have been opened.
Oh no.
The electrical outage.
Oh god.
Just screwed up the auto
lock system. This would be terrifying in reality.
What? You mean the patients are free to leave their cells and nothing?
Wait. Don't move. Don't make any noise. We don't want them to locate us here. Just keep cool and we'll wait for the lights to come on. Relax. Stay close to me.
No.
The aid. They got him.
I freaking did it again. How do I breathe? I forgot.
They'll find me too. If I don't breathe more calmly.
Right, YB, because I changed it, didn't I?
They get me for sure. Oh god, hurry, find a way out of here.
Hello? This game just got real scary real fast.
Oh no, I hear one coming. He's getting so close. Freeze, Carla. Don't move.
I still want to YOLO and just not listen.
He's going away. Keep moving.
Da na 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 na. Oh god.
He's right there.
Stay still. And let Trevor from GTA walk by.
He's going away. I can keep moving.
Oh god. Run! Let me in! The door's shut! Uh-oh! Trevor's coming! Barney! Barney, you the man! Bernie is the man. What did
Thank
I say?
God you made it out. I don't know what the hell could have happened. The auto-lock system opened all of the cell doors. Are you hurt? Are you sure you're all right?
No, I've just had psychos
great,
chasing
Barney.
Me.
Barney. I feel great. I love playing hide-and-seek in the dark with a pack of psychopathic killers.
Yes, that's my favorite fun, like, activity to do in my spare time. You should give it a go. It's really, really not what it seems. It really isn't fun.
I had nowhere to
Whoa.
Go.
Outfit change.
Okay. Like I was gonna die.
I like his coat. From the cold his jeans are nice.
I hoped that I could rest for a couple of hours at Tiffany's place, get my energy back, and figure out what to do next.
Hi, Mr. Carr.
I'd only been to her new apartment once before. I only had a vague memory of exactly where it was, but I was sure that this was the street.
What's this guy got to say? Hi, guy.
Another homeless person.
Aw.
I get the feeling they're everywhere.
Oh, great. Luke's in a really low mood.
I must be getting paranoid.
Probably. Oh. The hell was... Oh. Oh. What the hell? Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Police.
Uh-oh.
They're watching Tiffany's apartment, of course. They assumed that I'd show up here looking Uh-oh. For a place to hide.
Oh, no.
We have to find another way in.
We do. We need to find another way in and fast. Just act casual. Is it this way? No. Okay. Just don't look suspicious. Is anything around here? It's a door. Ah, the camera changed. That must mean we're going the right way. Okay. Up. 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 Higher. Up. Up. Nailed it. I am the best at climbing fences. Lucas, you are the fence climbing legend. With a black eye, apparently. And I know this is not meant to be a joke, because I feel like it'd be in bad taste, but for some reason I feel like in this bit, he sort of looks a bit like Paul Walker. I don't know why, he just sort of does. That's a bit weird. Oh, hello, Crow. Oh, police, okay.
The police. There must be some way to get around.
I hope so. Crouch mode activate.
Don't
Damn it!
King. Just stay calm and everything will be fine.
I did a no-no. Right. Hello, Crow. Can you help me? Okay. Okay, why did that put me in a bad mood? Can I climb the fence? No. Can I go this way? Okay. Okay, why did that... What? So all I had to do was move a little bit more to the side and they wouldn't have seen me. Yeah, okay, game. That makes no sense. Climbing. Climbing the drain. Climbing drains. I'm climbing drains. One at a time and then. Left and right. Left and now. Right and now. Left and now. Right and now and left and now. And I'm actually going too fast for the sound, but I don't give a crap because I don't get a bada 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 boo ba bit bada bit da bada ba ba. If someone left a comment saying that, like, I'm like the worst rapper of all time. Just to point out to you guys, if you're watching this, I don't know why I'm saying that, of course you're watching this. Ugh, idiot Ocean strikes again. But I don't try to rap in the video, I literally just talk nonsense. Literally, I know I can't rap, I'm not trying to rap well. I'm not even trying to rap, I'm just randomly saying words for the fun of it. I just thought I'd let you guys know that. Right, where am I going? Just gonna keep going along here. Oh god, don't look down, Lucas! What did I just say, Lucas? Idiot. Oh god. Can I fall off? That would be sort of funny. Sort of. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on climbing. I mean, keep on shuffling. Every day I'm shuffling. Right, that one, that one. These and all those. Those and that one and those too. Thank you. I've got a timer? Oh crap, I didn't notice that. I'm not gonna make it! No! Come on, 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 come on. Oh, I didn't make it. Sweet. Da na na na. Da na na na. Ba 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 na ba 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 ba. It's the rock version. Thank you, game. I seriously thought the game was just gonna, like, crash then and then. Or it had just suddenly go, oh, we ran out of time because you didn't do it because you didn't you weren't able to, but oh well. Luckily, this game did not do that, so thank you, game. My chest hurts. That's probably not a good sign. I have breathing difficulties, I don't know why. I've been having a lot of them recently. Dunno. Do you ever get that? Where you feel like you can't breathe properly for some reason? It's mainly when I'm like stressed or anxious. I'm not stressed or anxious. Well, I think I'm a little bit anxious for the game, but I don't know. Oh, that one. I am a master of climbing fences and doing all the things. All the things. Right, where am I going now? This window, maybe? Nope, yeah, never mind. Oh, music stopped, so that must be good. What about down here? I can't move properly, Lucas. If you could. There we go. My control's actually fixed for once, that's weird. This window?
That window leads to Tiffany's apartment. If only I could find a way to open it.
Pull it open. That's why I took up windows.
I think it budged a little.
Come on, Lucas.
It's open a few inches. I almost had it.
Okay.
No way, it's stuck.
Okay. This is not looking good for Lucas. Can I smack? Game. Please, game. Oh, okay. There's a brick. Yeah, because there's a cop right around the corner. I'm pretty sure they're not going to hear if I smash open a window of a brick. That makes no sense, game. That one. Nope, that one. Okay, that makes more sense. That is the weakest glass of all time. He literally just went, with it. There we go. Easy does it. Don't want to cut your hand and leave behind a DNA trail. See? Ocean's always thinking. Ocean's never thinking. Open a sesame seed. All right, in we go. That is the greatest looking bedroom of all time.
I wasn't too proud about breaking into Tiffany's apartment like a common criminal, but I had no choice. I hadn't eaten in almost a day. I was starting to feel weak and tired.
Nope, never mind, Lucas. We're gonna lie the fuck down. Priorities. Isn't this nice? You, me, the bed, Lucas. That sounds a bit weird, actually. Never mind, let's get up before this becomes awkward. Oh, God. The hell? That one. Uh-oh! Is that Tyler? What's Tyler doing here? Oakley pokey. That noise, though. Tiffany, your place is ridiculously girly, but fabulous. I approve. Priorities, Lucas. That's how I sit. That's how I'm sat right now. That literally is how I'm pretty much sat right now. That was me going to make a joke about how dumb that looks. TV. Priorities, Lucas. I haven't eaten in almost a day,
extremely
so I'm going to watch
cold
television.
Cold temperatures remain the top story today, with the thermometer dropping to a new record low of minus 15 degrees.
Wow, that's bad.
Heavy snowfall caused the temporary closing of the Brooklyn Bridge. And
turn that off.
Mysterious restaurant murder has been identified. His name is Lucas
Kane,
a man with no prior problems with the law.
No, turn it off.
And for an expert's point of view on the subject, we have with us today one of the most renowned specialists on Mayan civilization, Professor Dmitri Kuryakin.
American
University.
Curious.
New York. Thanks for being here today, Professor. You've written a fascinating book on Mayan rituals. And I wanted to ask you if...
A specialist in Mayan civilization?
Oh, so supposed
know what
to do that.
Line means.
Okay.
Gotta meet this Professor Kuryakin.
Yep. Right. He said he was hungry, so let's go find some food. Fucking please stop, game.
There we go. Nothing to eat here.
That one. A card! Sweet.
Nothing to eat here.
Eat the card, why not? Eat the V card. It's like a green card, but it's for virgins. I don't know. Oh, wait, no. That had an E icon, like a knife and fork. That one. Wow, he really is hungry, isn't he? Jesus Christ, Lucas. You are desperate. I don't even know what's in that. Sounds like that's Nutella! Why was it crunching? What did... this... did... what's her face? I forgot her name now. Leave... Tiffany, that's her name. Did she just leave, like, freaking... some sort of fucking Doritos in there or something? I don't know why she'd have Doritos, whatever. Let's drink that milk. Sandwich! Sandwich! Eat the sandwich. Eat the sandwich. Eat the sandwich. Eat the sandwich, Lucas. Good boy. That's how I eat. I mean, I know he's on edge and he's just broken into Tiffany's apartment, but still. Right, there we go. We're all full now. I think. What else can we do? Look around, I guess. Is there something else I'm meant to be doing here? Oh, okay, never mind. Fade to black. Whatever then, game. Uh-oh. Shit. What's she doing? Oh, right. That is one fabulous jump. Whoa. How did she not see me before?
You scared me. What are you doing here?
I'm here for dead birds.
The police are looking for me.
I want to make love again.
I needed a place to hide.
Okay, that was creepy. I'm sorry.
Because what happened to you? The papers are saying that you killed several people.
Now you're the next.
Is it true?
The whole thing is very complicated. All I can tell you is that I am not a murderer.
That was the most pathetic run ever.
I don't want to lose you.
Right, that came out of nowhere. Sorry, game, but come on. Uh-oh. Is that your boyfriend? You told me you weren't dating anyone, Tiffany! Why could you do this to me? How could you do this? And you're dating a cop!
Look,
even worse.
I'm sure they just want to ask you a few questions. Just stay calm, Tiffany.
They want that booty.
Answer their questions.
She's got a ring.
I'll hide
on her middle
Everything
finger.
Fine. You'll see.
Are they married? Is she married?
Miss Harper? Miss Harper, are you home?
just a little. Second. I'm
Lucas bobbing his head up. That is awesome. What's hide? Hide in the cupboard. Hide in the cooker. We'll cook up some Lucas. Some Lucas burgers. Right, well, we know that he's going to look under the bed, I think, if it is thingy. Fuck it, I'm just going to hide under here, why not? This is the worst idea ever, but I don't even care.
Lucas, I can't keep them waiting anymore. I've got to open the door.
Shut the fuck up, he's going to hear you. So who's this cop you're dating then? Who is it?
Miss Harper?
Yes.
I'm Detective
it's
Tyler.
It's Tyler.
NYPD.
Your name Tyler.
I'm working on the Lucas.
I mean,
Kane
the guy is
case.
Pretty awesome. He's
I
cool
think that
as hell.
You two were romantically
but
involved,
still.
Isn't that right?
We're involved, yes.
Who?
But we separated.
No.
We broke up about a month ago.
Have you heard from Mr. Kane recently? Has he tried to contact you?
She mentioned that we hooked up.
I went by his apartment.
She's ashamed of me.
Day before yesterday to pick up the last of my things. We hardly spoke. I haven't heard from him since.
Right, sorry, just gonna have to quickly set my camera up again. Right,
do you
I'm
mind
back.
If I look around your apartment?
Sorry about that, guys.
Well, it's just that.
Hey, I'll only be a minute.
How invasive.
Go ahead.
Can I look around your apartment? Well, I just need to. I'll be a minute. In he goes. Achoo! If Tyler, I'm so gonna get caught. If he somehow does not catch me, then he's the worst cop of all time.
Doing a little redecorating?
Yes, the apartment wasn't in very good shape, so I've been painting it. It's taking a long time with my job. I don't have much time to.
And what do you do?
I'm a nurse.
He's
I
so
work
rude.
At St. John's Hospital.
Seriously, he's so rude. He just like blatantly interrupted her. I hate when people do that. When you're in the middle of talking and they know that you're saying something, but they still just go, yeah, yeah, so I was at the store the other day and I saw like this really hot girl and she was buying milk and it's just like, come on, dude.
What happened
come
to
on.
The window here?
I was talking
oh,
here.
That. I broke the glass while moving some furniture last night. The window repairman promised to stop in today, but I guess he forgot me.
Yeah, a lot of people do, Tiffany. You just have a forgettable name. There's a lot of Tiffany's out there. I'm sorry to say it, but it's true. I feel mean for saying that now, I don't know why. Oh god, that one. Why is it getting so fast? See? Thank you, Visions. That really helped me out. You pervert, she better not be in that shower. Da-na-na-na. Why is Tyler here anyway?
Thank you for your cooperation, miss. If Kane does try to recontact you, please call me.
He didn't
right
find
away.
Us. Here's he my sucks. The worst hiding spot was the hiding spot you had to use. That is so odd.
Be careful, miss. Kane's a very dangerous man.
You're goddamn right. Put on sunglasses. I don't have sunglasses with me. God damn it. Anyway, I'm going to leave the episode here. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to punch that like button right in his ginormous dick, just like Lucas Kane would. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Pip, pip!